Oliver, late as usual.
Sorry, kid. Hadn't planned on being here anyway. I mean, it's not like every night we have to be here for reports of break-ins. What did they see anyway?
Funny thing is, man, they didn't see anything. They just heard noises.
Huh. So we're losing sleep over bumps in the night, eh?
I suppose so. Well, no use in us covering the same ground. We should split up and look for the guy.
Okay. If you want to start in the theater, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I gotta take a piss anyway.
Sounds good.
Alright.
Anyone in there? Not supposed to be in here. It's after hours.
What the?
You're not supposed to be in there. Please! Somebody! Oliver! Oliver, please! Hurry, Oliver! Let me out! Come on! Oliver!
Oh, kid, holy shit. Okay, so the ballroom and the bathroom, the lights are flickering, and I just saw someone in there, and I'm freaking out, dude. I don't know what's going on.
Don't worry, Ollie. I've got it all taken care of.
What? you talking about? What do you mean by that?
It'll all make sense very soon.
No, being weird. Get back here!